CT technology in itself is just a means by which we can comply as an industry with European regulations for improved security. We designed our machine so that it was going to be able to seamlessly replace any existing infrastructure.
Smiths have worked with us since 2016 in the design of the checkpoint, and Smiths have supported us hugely in that process. They've helped with the project management, they've helped with the installation. There was quite a tricky delivery process where we had to crane the machine in, and they've supported us with that process as well. So we've only been running the trial for about a month or so, but we've already seen a number of benefits. Passenger experience is clearly one of those. Passengers being able to leave liquids and other items in their bags is better for them.
Security process today was a lot quicker than usual. Just put my bag down, didn't have to mess about.
Just much easier, no queues, just a lot less hassle.
Absolutely, the process was hassle-free and much faster than before because I didn't have to take anything off from my bag, so that's good.
We've seen an improvement on throughput of up to a third, more efficiency in the same space.
And we've also clearly seen some security benefits as well. We've seen that the agents are taking to it very well. They're able to examine the contents of the bag much more thoroughly.
Instead of a two-dimensional image in a traditional X-ray machine, you have a rotating gantry which is creating up to 720 images per revolution. And with all of that data, it enables both the machine and the analysts operating that machine to virtually unpack that bag and be able to see every element in it.
So the new CTiX machine is much more better because we can have a better view on the items.
Okay, so it makes it a lot easier for like everyone who works here basically. It makes the queue times a lot less and it makes the passengers have to wait a lot less.
If we look a bit into the future, we see the use of artificial intelligence as well, further enhancing the machine's detection capabilities to assist the operators in detecting any threats. Secondly, more predictability. So if there's anything wearing, either within the machine or on any of the peripherals, we can give early warning of that and have parts replaced before they actually fail.
Yes, there's a lot of focus, rightly, on the technology side of things, but not forgetting the human element, so the operator in the process. And Smiths have been very, very supportive and been very helpful, providing us with an emulator, supporting us during the training program, ensuring that the agents feel comfortable using the machines and they're competent to use them when we go live.